Foreign is Japanese in Europe. Let's hope CNBC. Investment bank Goldman Sachs has revealed it is bullish for the second quarter.